Respiratory failure as a complication of Guillain-Barre syndrome is a critical and potentially life-threatening condition. To understand this, it's essential to delve into the nature of this condition, which is what we're going to discuss in this quick video. Guillain-Barre syndrome is an autoimmune disorder where the body's immune system mistakenly attacks the peripheral nerves. This results in muscle weakness, numbness, and paralysis. The onset of this condition is often rapid and unexpected, making it a medical emergency. The connection between Guillain-Barré syndrome and respiratory failure lies in the progressive nature of the nerve damage caused by the syndrome. As it progresses, the muscles that assist in breathing, primarily the diaphragm and the intercostal muscles between the ribs, can become weakened or paralyzed. This weakening impairs the ability of the lungs to expand and contract effectively, leading to reduced lung capacity and difficulty breathing. In some cases, the muscles can become so weak that the patient is unable to breathe on their own, leading to respiratory failure. Respiratory failure in these patients is not only due to muscle weakness, but also because of other related complications. The accumulation of secretions in the airway due to a weakened cough reflex increases the risk of pneumonia and other pulmonary infections. Additionally, the autonomic nervous system, which controls involuntary functions including breathing rate and depth, can be affected by this condition, further complicating respiratory issues. The onset of respiratory failure in Guillain-Barré syndrome can be rapid, requiring immediate medical intervention. It's one of the primary reasons why patients with this condition are closely monitored in a hospital setting, often in an intensive care unit. The medical team focuses on regular assessments of lung function and respiratory strength. Mechanical ventilation may be required if the patient's ability to breathe independently is compromised. This intervention, although critical, comes with its own set of risks, including infections and lung damage. Treatment of Guillain-Barré syndrome aims at halting the immune system's attack on the nerves. Intravenous immunoglobulins and plasmapheresis are common treatments that can help reduce the severity and duration of the symptoms. However, these treatments may not immediately reverse the respiratory failure, and supportive care remains crucial until the patient's condition stabilizes and improves. Recovery from respiratory failure due to GBS varies from patient to patient. Some may recover lung function quickly, while others may require prolonged ventilation support. Rehabilitation plays a vital role in recovery, focusing on strengthening respiratory muscles and improving overall physical function. The prognosis of Guillain-Barré syndrome is generally favorable, with most patients experiencing significant recovery, though the time frame can vary widely. But as you can see, respiratory failure caused by Guillain-Barré syndrome is a serious and potentially life-threatening complication that can arise when the disease affects the respiratory muscles, particularly the diaphragm and intercostal muscles. Prompt medical intervention is crucial to manage this condition and improve the patient's chances of recovery. Close monitoring and rehabilitation are also essential components of the treatment plan to help individuals regain muscle strength and function. The prognosis for Guillain-Barré syndrome-related respiratory failures varies, and long-term respiratory complications may persist in some cases, highlighting the importance of comprehensive and specialized care for these patients. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you'll enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching, have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.